Good morning, dear children. As you all know that we have done in the last class about the plants and other things. Now today we will be doing about the birds. Now in the birds, when we are doing about the birds, let's see. The first bird is emu, second is flamingo, next is pelican, then the third is macaw. Macaw is a kind of a parrot. Then fourth is cockatoo. Then this big horn one is a hornbill. Then next is turkey, that's a kind of a bird. Then vulture, green beetle. The last one is the green beetle. See, the words are being given to you in the jumbled form. If I show you, when the words are there, you have to write emu. Like emu, you have to write in the E-M-U. Emu. You can write in the blank given. Similarly, you can write the name of the other birds and complete the names. Now let's talk about the land animals. Now land animals, if we see that what are the land animals. Now for example, how we will do this? While doing this, the first one is a cheetal. The first one is a cheetal. Okay, so the cheetal, you will mark the cheetal. Then you have a garden lizard. This is a garden lizard. You can put very easily two on it. Okay. Now if you see this is a beaver. You can easily put on beaver, you put 10. This is beaver. Then red panda, if you see the name, this is 8 number. Red panda you can put over here. Then you have Nilgiri. You have snow leopard, you can put over here snow leopard. Then American bison, you can write American bison. Then you have Nilgiri over, you can write 5 Nilgiri over here. Then if you have yak, this is a yak. Then you have, other than yak, you have, then you can mark like this. There are 3 left. You can read and you can mark them also by the name. Or simple, if I tell you guar and gyoko, these are the basic ones, you can mark them. Now what is basically garden lizard is the chameleon, the snow leopard is the white leopard, beaver is a kind of that is generally found in the near the waters. It work is to make dams. So these are the various kinds of land animals that they caught. So almost we have done. You can just go through them, and the 2-3 that are left you can do on your own. Why I leave 2-3 children? Because you even need to put some effort and mark them. Okay, so read, do them in the book only. Your work is to do them in the book. Again I say, as this one is there, page chapter 8, page 14, about the birds, you have to write about the words, the complete their name. Then in the next one you have to match the name of the animals with the picture. Now here are the sea animals. In the sea animals, the name sea, if you see over here, the names are given, all the names are given. Now here you have to write the names. Now simple one, first is a turtle, second is a moray eel, third is a squid, then fourth, what is about the fourth, sorry, third is not squid, third is killer whale, sorry, third is killer whale, fourth is a squid, then fifth, what is the fifth, yes, fifth is eagle ray, fifth is eagle ray. Then sixth is a seahorse. Sixth is a seahorse. What is seventh? Seventh is narwhal. What is eighth? Eighth is sponge. Similarly, now by these you can put the names and write them over here. Like if you have to write a turtle, you can write turtle over here. Similarly, you can write the names over here, here, here in this space provided. Okay, children? Now write the names, go through the topics, read them, understand them, and also as exams are coming, kindly learn them also for the exams. Okay, children? See you in the next class. Bye.